So while he's, okay. So tonight we're going to start with a Bob Dylan song that he recorded in late August of 1970, released on October of 70 on the New Morning album, and then shortly thereafter, recorded and released by George Harrison on his All Things Must Pass triple album. And I dedicate this song tonight to my wife, who is not here tonight and is in sunny Florida. And I miss her very much, and so this song's for her. Okay, ready guys?
Ready?
Two, one, two, three, four.
Couldn't hear a robin sing.